Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.